case keeps getting more intriguing. This scientist was a true genius, combining magic and technology. I'm jealous. I sense a magic anomaly on the shore, along with Victor's incomplete ritual. Perhaps you should return to the past, to the day before the tragedy. I'll lend you some artifacts. This prism allows you to see things hidden by magic. I suppose you'll just have to see for yourself. Couldn't resist a fatherly pun, dear.
Soul that I will bring you back. Whatever it takes.
Thank you.
is curious, isn't it, Anna? This place is bathed in magic energy. I haven't felt a place like this in a long while. As usual, it seems you need your father's help. Here. But don't let me spoil the solution for you. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Behind you!
Wait, Anna! I know what you're going to say, but it's not what you think. You've been tricked. You can't trust Abigail. This is no monster. This is Emily. I can explain later, but we must go to the tower.
Stacy told me all about who you are and where you come from. It's incredible. Thank you for your help. And thanks to Victor, I'm alive again, though I'm a little different. When I recovered, he was already dead. But we can bring him back to life, too.
Unfortunately, Abigail stole Victor's papers that describe his experiments. I can't help him without them. Also, his body is in the morgue.
We should split up. I'll wait here. You head back to town through the tunnel and find everything you need. You'll need a torch because that tunnel is pitch dark.
Thank you.